This morning we were dispatched to a car fire in an RV park. When we got here, the car fire had gotten into some of the trailers. There's a total of 6 trailers that have got damaged by the fire to various extents. At this point, we don't have an estimate on the total amount of damage done, and the cause of the fire is still under investigation. Nobody was injured in this fire. So we had agencies from Benton 2, from Benton 4, and we had 2 engines from Richland Fire arrive to assist us today.